Okay, so I'm back for part 2 now. My volume is now at 26. My mom's now on Netflix. I walked with dogs. I ate what I need to eat. I watched what I need to watch. We should be ready to continue. I even zoomed in. Right now. Okay. Next one is this touring car at Miami F Rhythm Track. It's exclusive from BMW M Performance M4 Racing. The road will be wet, it'll be sunshine. Also, walking with dogs made me a little sleepy. Hopefully that won't change anything. For some reason, drift and this touring car race has problems loading. I don't know why. I have no problems with this race. Well, I did a mistake a couple times, but I also have no problems with this race. So this is my time. I'll be right back. Just watch my time. My time, you see this intro again, And next one. Oh no, not this, no! Riley rides exclusive for BMW R1200GS Adventure motorbike. It will be cloudy and it will be sunshine. It's a Red Rock. I did mistakes two times here.
Three.
Yep. You can already tell how it's gonna be.
One.
Not sure how to jump. Unless I don't actually have to jump,
you can ace this. I know it.
I feel like I have to avoid the jump, you can actually do it because it's closer. I think. I'm not. Let's see how it goes on with the time. Oops. Oops. No, my stuff here. Did I just see a jackal from here? I think I did. Okay, I'll just sit here a little bit. But I didn't do much to my company. Let's see if I can run this fully out. Like, fully well, and even one go. Not again. Oh, let's see now. I'd have done wheelie, I would have respawned, so. You already know stuff. Okay, 2.5. I was literally doing the same thing as always. What did I do this time? Well, surpassed all my friends. What? No way. I'm 15th. It's so cool. Like, I had higher places, but you know, satisfaction. I had 6th once and escape. Remember on Street Fight? Okay, next one is the Streets versus Touring Car RB. Versus Touring Car, I will be Street Race Bike in a BMW S1000 RR. It'll be sunny. Also, people actually success on doing shortcut on this track, but with bike it's almost impossible to do. It's like really hard. I'm not sure this is. You have to respawn properly. First, hold it straight, so you see how the body's like laying.
Faster! Seriously, go faster!
Whoops. Okay. I should have worse tires than all my friends. Somehow they got it better than me. I mean, they're all thousands. I have icon 1000, and I have one from that icon 2000. I have a couple of friends that are lower, but I'm not playing with them. That's because they don't. I'm so happy on that bike ride. I didn't expect it to hit it this much. Wanted to hit it, but I didn't know I was gonna hit it that much. Like 2.5, like 15. That's amazing. That's my best rally ride race ever. I think that rally race was just the easiest one of all of them. With that out there. This is like, this one's like easiest. Like this, you know, stretches and everything. It's very easy. Now, I haven't watched it before, maybe I'll watch it tomorrow. But I like seeing it. Because I wasn't really interested in my part this time, and I, like, you know, kept forgetting and stuff. I'm actually gonna do this right. Another 2 seconds, I think. Okay, 1.5. That's good. 349. Not bad. 349, 756. You see, I'm almost 47, 39, 26. I don't know how they're doing this. Probably because they know shortcut. Probably, like, Fly High shown the shortcut to me, so he must have done it both times. Oh, Ram for Incus. I didn't see him in a while. Yes, Summit. He's. Face? The Cody face. I don't know who's the Cody face, yes, by the way. Anyways, that's it for that summit. That's my scores right now. I am 69th. My points are 1,231,451. Really good. And this is the next summit. Speed trap, no restrict. This is from the dusk till dawn. From 15th to 22nd January. Speed trap, escape, slalom, touring car XLS4, Nissan NSX, no, Acura NSX GT3. Only vehicle I have. Roads will be wet and will be sunshine. Streetways exclusive for USA vehicle will be sunny. Hypercar exclusive for Italy vehicle will be cloudy and sunshine. Rallycross will be exclusive for European. Exclusive for European will be sunshine. Powerballs exclusive for Vector V40R will be cloudy and will be sunshine. And Alpha Grand Prix versus Street Race exclusive for Red Bull. I'll be Alpha Grand Prix. It'll be exclusive for Red Bull. It'll be sunshine. It'll be sunshine. And road will be wet. There we go. And then 22nd to 29th January is Lunar Year. 29th to 5th February, the Magic City. And then Free Spirit going from 5th February to 12th February. Now Free Spirit, I won't record it entirely because I'll be out on holidays. Anyway, guys. That's it for the summit. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did because it was freaking... Hold on. As much as I did because it was freaking hard. So yeah, anyways, thank you as much for watching. Subscribe to see me do board launch like this and I'll see you next time. Bye.